During the 1980 referendum, Lise Payette was a member of the Quebec government who supported separation. She said that any woman not supporting separation is nothing more than an Yvette. This was a huge turning point, causing many females on the known side to speak out and show their support. Eventually, the known side won the 1980 referendum.